If you're in the market for some body art, now might be the right time to take the plunge. One of the world's top tattoo artists is in town for an expo on everything ink. Alan Rascal has more.
Show us your tats. A sea of ink at the Tattoo Expo, among the artists, celebrity inker Lauren Windsor. Who are some of the celebrities you've tattooed?
So the first celebrity I tattooed was Miley Cyrus. Some of my favourites have been Post Malone, Toni Collette.
Mike Tyson's tattoo is world famous and was even replicated in The Hangover.
This is a real tattoo!
Red ink is on trend this year, as are pet tats.
How many animals do you think you do?
I believe at least like one a week.
Apparently it doesn't tickle. Spare a thought for Thomas Anderson.
How many tattoos have you got?
First one.
This is your first one?
Yeah, first one. Went all out.
And you thought you'd get your button back done?
Yeah, look, why not? If you're going to do it, you do it right, so...
And what if you make a mistake?
Oh, we try not to make a mistake, mate.
What if you do?
You pretend you didn't.
There's always removal.
Why do people have their tattoos removed?
For all sorts of reasons. Usually it's just people change over time naturally. What they wanted in one time in their life is not what they're wanting right now.
It's on at the Melbourne Exhibition and Convention Centre until Sunday. The will-do-anything fictional TV weatherman in the movie Morning Glory, an inspiration.
Back to you, Colleen.
Now, it's all very well getting a tattoo when you're young, trim, taut and terrific, but I am getting older, but I'm also a company man, so hit me up, Monica!
This won't hurt a bit.
Alan Rascal, 9 News.